This is my 9-foot albino Burmese python. Her name is Fluffy. Kind of show you her body here. She's really big. She's really thick. She's a good snake. She's probably the best snake I've ever had. I use her in my magic shows. She's great with kids. Had her for years. Never ever even tried to snap or bite anybody. She's really good. And over here in the water dish, and if you can see this one, is my 3.5-foot Sinaloan milk snake. You can tell that the color pattern somewhat resembles a poisonous coral snake down here in Florida. A lot of people get them confused, but as you can tell with the red bands touching the black stripes, it is a non-venomous snake. If the red were touching the yellow, then you'd have a problem. So that's her in the water dish, kind of getting all soaked up. And let's see if we can see a Fluffy one more time. This is her. And it looks like she kind of wants to come out and play. She sees me over here. She's getting a little active. So looks like she wants to come out. But anyway, those are my babies. And I just wanted to share them with you.